Thank you so much, that was beautiful. And now we'll be opening our Bibles to Hebrews 8 and verses 6 through 10. This is our scripture reading for the day. It's Hebrews 8, verses 6 through 10. I'll be reading out of the New King James Version. And it says, "But now he has ordained a more excellent ministry, inasmuch as he is also mediator of a better covenant, which was established on better promises. For if that first covenant had been faultless, then no place would have been sought for a second. Because finding fault with them, he says, 'Behold, the days are coming, says the Lord, when I will make a new covenant with the house of Israel and with the house of Judah, not according to the covenant that I made with their fathers in the day when I took them by the hand to lead them out of the land of Egypt, because they did not continue in my covenant, and I disregarded them, says the Lord. For this is the covenant that I will make with the house of Israel. After those days, says the Lord, I will put my laws in their mind and write them in their hearts, and I will be their God, and they shall be my people."
Amen.
Lord, have blessings to the reading of